This is my first video. Today I am going to explaining statistic, mean, median and mode. Mean means x bar, median means m, mode means z. Now let's take one example for understanding. So we take randomly value 1, 2, 3, 5, 2, 1 and 2. So we'll get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So n is equal to 7. This is the odd number. So now we'll start. First of all, we'll find mean. So mean is equal to sum of the given values divided by total number of values. So sum of the given values means 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 5 plus 2 plus 1 plus 2 divided by total number of value, n is equal to 7. So we'll get here 16 by 7. Now we want to find median. So what we can do, this is the odd number, so we'll write equation n plus 1 by 2. If we have, this is the even number, so we write n by 2, but this is the odd, so we'll write n plus 1 by 2. So now 7 plus 1 by 2 will get here 4. Now this is a randomly value, so first of all we need to arrange the data. So what we can do, so 1 and 1 2 times, then write 2 2 2 because it's 3 times, and then 3 and 5, so 4 1 2 3 4. So we'll get directly this is median. Now for the mode, mode is equal to, we can see here 2 is a maximum time repeated, so we can directly write here 2. So this is the mean, median and mode. Now let's take one more example for the group data. Find mean, median and mode of the following data. So we have 2 row, class and frequency. So we can see here both group value is not same. So first of all we will do minus 0.5 is reduce here and plus 0.5 will add. So we will get here 9.5 to 19.5, then 19.5 to 28.5, sorry 29.5, then we hit minus here again, so we'll get 29.5 and plus 0.5, so we'll get 39.5, then same process follow, so we'll get 39.5 to 49.5, then we'll get here 49.5 to 59.5. for frequency we have here 2, 9, 15, 14 and 10. Now for the xi, how to find xi means we have to take both values here, suppose 9.5 and 19.5 a and b, so we have to do a plus b by 2, so we'll get here xi. So for we'll get xi here 14.5, we follow same procedure for all the values, so we'll get 24.5, then 34.5, then 44.5, and then we'll get 54.5. Now we have to do fi into xi. For what, we can see here. So suppose we have to find mean here. So mean means x bar. So x bar, this is the group data. So there is the equation is summation fi into xi upon summation fi. So what is summation fi? So we have to do here all the value summation. So we'll get 50. This is summation fi. So we have to put here 50. Now what is summation fi into xi? So we have to do here fi into xi. So we'll get here 29, and then we'll get here like 22.5, then 517.5, 623 and 545. So we'll do summation. So we'll get summation fi into xi is equal to 1935. So we have to put this value here 1935, and we will get our answer around 38.7. So this is the mean. So now we have to find median. So for median we can write equation, this is the group data, so we write equation L plus n by 2 minus CF upon F multiply C. Why we take it n by 2? Because this is we have summation fi is equal to 50. Summation fi is also called n, so this is a even number, so even number, so we take here n by 2. So here is a 50, so n by 2 is equal to 50 by 2. We get here directly 50, so we put 55 here. Now m is equal to, we'll get here l. How to find l? L here, first of all we can see here frequency is a high here 50, so it's a directly shortcut for the finding median class. Frequency is high for here, y here 15, so we'll directly write here this is a f1, so we call him f1. Now this is a l. L is the lowest value of the class. Now for this is a fi into xi, So now we put here CF. So we need CF. So how to find CF? For CF we need frequency. So we'll put here 2 here. Then next time we have to add 2 plus 9. So we'll get 11. So then again 11 plus 15. So we'll get 26. Then we'll get 40. And then we'll get 50. And now we have to take CF means cumulative frequency. So cumulative frequency of the above class. So we have to take here 11 because this is above class. So we here put all the values. So L is equal to 29.5 plus N by 2 will get here 25 minus CF. CF will take above frequency of the class. So 11 divided by F. F here 15 multiply. What is C? C is a difference between the class. So we'll take here 10 because B minus A is equal to we'll get 10. So now we'll get median. Around we'll get 38.83. We will find mode. So for mode, we have one equation. L plus F1 minus F0 divided by 2F1 minus F0 minus F2 multiply C. So what is F1? F1 means here we'll get a frequency F1. So what is F0? F0 is the frequency of the classes preceding the model class, means above value, and F2 means below value, that means succeeding the model class. So we write here F0 and F1, 2. So we'll get here value L, we have 29.5, then F1, 15 minus 9 divided by 2 multiply 15 minus F0, 9, then minus 14, and C, we have 10. So we'll get answer around 38.07. Thank you for watching.